Excited na ba kayong matapos ang BAT o BAT exercise and totally achieve that road to beach ready body? Here are the workout routines we will tackle with our coaches from Pura Commune.
Natin is para doon sa mga age. This exercise is called alternate knee crunches. Crunches pa rin siya. Pero kung nahihirapan ang individual para iangat ang kanilang likod or shoulders dahil may mga issue sila ng lower back pain, alternate knee crunches is ang ginagamit mo ay ang tuhod mo. Flat ang kanyang likod sa floor. 1 and 2. Kung nakita nyo, ang ginagawa lang niya ay inaangat niya ang binti. Hindi naman ibig sabihin na kailangan pag nag-crunches ka, buo lahat ito, upper torso. In this case, yes, pwede magamit ang tuhod mo para iangat mo ganun. Ngayon, coach, ba't parang wala akong nararamdaman na sa tiyan ko? Ibig sabihin niyan, hindi ka nakakahinga ng maayos. Again, sige, coach. Inhale mo. Kinokontract ni Coach Barrett ang kanyang abs. Remember also, breathing influences our ab muscles. So these ab muscles need to contract when you inhale, exhale. I inhale. I exhale, going up. Sabihin, nag-tense yung aking abdominals. Tandaan nyo rin also na ang breathing ng slow motion doing your reps is always important. Okay, so that ends our exercises for our crunches. Okay, ang susunod natin exercise para sa abs is what we call mountain climbers. Sabihin, pag yan ang ginawa mo, you're still working on your abs. Ngayon, mamaya explain natin yung incline mountain climbers. Ito naman yung para sa mga may issues sa joints nila, especially here. Whenever you're going on all fours, the wrist is always a factor. Yung flexibility ng wrist mo, kailangan napa-flat mong ganyan. Ngayon, kung may issue ka ng ganun, then this is not for you. Mountain climbers, para kang umakit ng hagdanan. Pero in this case, working your abs. When you're working your abs, that means also that you are making sure that your workout is only on your abs. Okay, para doon sa mga nahihirapan ng ganito, yung incline. If you see na by any chance nahihirapan ka sa lower back mo at masakit ang iyong wrist, then this is not the exercise for you. And later, we will demo the modified version. Coach, gawa lang tayo ng 6. See? Kung mapapansin mo, may konting twist si Coach Barrett, pero kasi hindi kasi siya kailangan diretso. Kasi again, you are working your abs. Pag binaba mo o tinaas mo ang iyong legs, nagko-contract ang abs mo. Ngayon, balik na yun tayo. Yes, thank you very much, Coach Barrett. Again, when you breathe, inhale, and then when you retract, that's your exhale. Ang breathing mo dictates also the pace. It dictates also the intensity of the workout.
Before we move forward, you can reach Kura Commune by visiting their social media accounts at kuracommune.ph in Facebook and at kuracommune.ph in Instagram and YouTube.
Okay, susunod natin gagawin is yung modified or alternate mountain climbers. This is what you call an incline. Incline dahil mataas siya. Ngayon ito, hindi naman kailangan ganyan kataas. Pwede rin mataas. Pwede nga dun sa kama nyo. Ahawa kayo. Ngayon, mahirap pag-upuan nang wala kang nasa pader. Kasi dudulas yung upuan, mahuhulog ka. So, pwedeng ito yung pader, ito yung upuan, as para itutulak mo siya. So, kakawa ka lang sa edge ng upuan mo. At give me 6 reps, Coach Barrett. So, kung mapupunan nyo, si Coach Barrett kanina, nung inangat niya, Ang angat niya ng tuhod, hindi diretso. Medyo nagtitwist. Nakita nyo? Pag yung ganun, see? Kasi yon ang importante pag mountain climbers, tinitwist mo ang abs mo para nagko-contract. So, yun din ang alternate ating mountain climbers. That is what we call an inclined mountain climber. This is also for abs. Now, that completes our exercises. Magre-recap lang tayo. Okay, so to complete a recap of our butt exercise, B, meaning your butt, A, your abs, and T is with your thighs. What we started is the big exercises first for your big muscles. Big may exercise, meaning your T, which is your thighs. Ginawa namin sumo squats. Then, ginawa namin yung step-ups. Susunod naman natin is para sa glutes or yung ating butt. What we did was glute bridges. Tapos, ang susunod ay, so yung butt kickbacks, again, essential siya. Kung mapapansin nyo, tagdadalawang exercises per body part. At yung susunod natin is yung abs, which is yung crunches. And then, yung susunod is yung mountain climbers. Ngayon, please take note of the alternates or the modified version of these exercises simply because there are exercises that should be customized according to your body type, your mobility, if ever na issues, especially with age, joints, and stuff like that. Again, itong program na to is strengthening and conditioning. Dahil meron din konting cardio siya. But at the same time, it is centered to specific body part of your thighs, your glutes or butt, and your abs.
Okay, para sa mga nabitin sa atin exercise today, we would like to invite you to visit us here at Chendesitas Building A, Ugong, Pasig City.
And also, you can contact us through mobile number 0917-102-3863.
See you again next time for another dose of fitness tips dito lang sa Fitness 101.